VMS allows you to do many different things. You can use it in a rack setup, incorporating side racks or a larger custom rack. You can also use it with cymbal stands and still cut down on the amount of hardware you use. To increase mounting space without increasing your footprint, the spanner bar can be clamped to a cymbal stand to add more cymbals, electronic pads, or percussion. So here's the setup without any drums or cymbals. The spanner bar comes with three multi-clamps. One clamps to the stand, and two are left for cymbals and accessories. When you use the spanner bar with Stealth VMS, you're able to use your existing cymbal stands and still cut down on the amount of hardware you use.
If you guys like this video, or there's something else you want to see, make sure you leave us a comment. For a detailed listing of parts, check the description below and you can see everything that we did for this setup. Also, we have some links down there for other Stealth VMS videos that we've done that you can check out as well. Make sure you follow us on Instagram and Facebook and show us what you guys are doing with Stealth. For more information, check out GibraltarHardware.com.